안녕하세요, 여러분. Hello, everyone. In this video, let's learn a few useful expressions relating to selling and buying. 판매, a sale, 구매, a purchase, 매매, selling and buying. Interesting, right? By adding 하다 after these nouns, you can make it as a verb. 판매하다 means to sell. 팔아요 in Korean words. 팔아요, 판매해요. 구매하다, 사요, to buy. How about 매매하다? Can you make 매매하다? Yes. To buy and sell. 매매하다. 판매, 판매자, seller. 구매, 구매자, the buyer. 매매, 매매 계약서. 계약서 means contract. There are different types of contracts, right? 매매 계약서 has to do with buying and selling. There's money involved. And there's another type of 계약서 where no money is involved. We are not going to go over here. 매매 계약서 means somebody paid money to buy something. There's buyer and there's seller. 매매 계약서, 매매. Percent. In Korean, 퍼센트 or 프로. Do you know what percent means? The number in front of the percent, what it means is the number out of 100. For example, if you have two same items, the whole thing, you divide them into 100 pieces, 100 equal pieces. And for example, one out of two. If the whole thing, the two items are divided into 100 pieces, one out of two means 50 out of 100. So 50%. One out of two means 50%. 20% sale, 20% sale. Sale, we write 세일, but we say 세일. 20% sale means 20% discounted sale. 할인, 할인, that's how we write 할인, that's how we say. 할인 means discount. 50% 할인 means 50% discount. 증정용. 증정 means gift. We don't normally use 증정 among regular people. 증정 is used in department store or from a company promotional poster or something like that. 증정용 means this item is for a gift, not for sale. 용 came from 용도. 용도 is Chinese-oriented word. It's not an easy word, but it's high-frequency, important word to remember. Purpose, 용도. 신상품 is another useful word to know. 신상, 신 means new. 상 means commercial item. New collection, that's what it means. 품 means 제품. 제품 means product. People used to say 신상품, three syllable words, but recently they started to use 신상 instead of 신상품. 신상 means newly launched item, the item that's new in the market, the most, the highest technology, the fanciest, like very popular hot item, 신상. Because it's new, right? Oh, 이거 신상이야? Is this new item? 이거 신상이야. Yes, I just purchased it. It just came out in the market. That kind of vibe 신상 has.